Any news?
They say it shouldn't be long now before Mr. Scott leaves us.
We need to talk about that.
What about it?
We're about to enter into a battle where every man must be behind us, as any man with motive not to be so could sink us. It would seem that you have made sure that he has one.
If it had gotten out what he did, you would likely be stranded back in NASA. Most of our men would be dead, and those that weren't would be back in those cages right now.
So you sent the Vanguard to make sure that he understood this?
To prevent him from getting any ideas about doing it again. Yes. If you have something to add, you should just fucking say it.
That's not why you did it.
Really? Would you like to tell me why I did it then?
Well, I wasn't there. But, I'd hazard the guess that you learned of what had happened, told him how fucking stupid he was, and in that moment, he gave you a look that amounted to something less than contrite. And in that moment, you felt it.
Felt what?
Darkness. Hate. Showing indifference to the authority that you sacrificed so much to acquire. Disdain for refusing to acknowledge that his actions, had you not intervened, would have led to an outcome that he would have held you responsible for reversing. Pride. Questioning what kind of man you are if you don't seek retribution for the offense.
So what are you saying? You're saying I went too far with him?
Maybe you went too far. Maybe you didn't go far enough. Maybe you did it just right. The point is that while you were doing it, you heard a voice telling you that disciplining him would prevent him from repeating the offense. A voice that sounded like reason, and there was reason to it, as the most compelling lies are comprised almost entirely of the truth. That's what it does. Cloaks itself in whatever it must to move you to action. And the more you deny its presence, the more powerful it gets. And the more likely it is to consume you entirely without you ever even knowing it was there. Now, if you and I are to lead these men together, you must learn to know its presence well, so that you may use it rather than it use you.
You have some experience with this, I imagine, living in fear of such a thing within you.
Yeah, I do.
I can't tell if this was a warning